Kako?
Samo jedna riječ.
No, we are in an extra studio and we will record ja Stop the War.
Hoćemo mi pjeva naša. We are singing, it's not the same.
Jednom pjevajte.
You are singing Croatia.
Ponovit ćemo dva puta pjesmu, jednu u Croatia, jednu
u Bosnu. Želi se i Jugoslavia.
Mi ćemo pjevati našu pjesmu. Mi ćemo pjevati našu pjesmu.
A vas jednom moramo Bosnu.
Engels, det du. He will speak to you first.
Yeah.
Okay, what was your name?
Edo.
My name is Edo Idio.
Edo. Yeah, Edo.
Krajnić.
Krajnić. Okay. And we're not speaking English? Or
Edo.
Do you speak English?
No.
Okay.
I speak German.
Yeah. But if you could come closer to the microphone just before you start singing.
I'd like to
ask you a few questions.
A little bit closer. Mm.
He's from
Bosnia.
You're from Bosnia?
Yeah.
Where I går hadde vi gjester på tallet som kommer fra Bosnia og Kroatia. Vi har gjestene tilbake igjen I dagens god ettermiddag, og vi skal si velkommen til en som heter Edo Krajinic. Welcome to our show, Edo.
Thank you.
You're from central Bosnia?
Yeah.
Are you enjoying your stay in Norway?
Yes, really. I really enjoy it. And I'm thankful for the help of Norwegian people, and I'm very grateful for the help of the Bosnian children.
You've been here for a while now. When are you going back?
We are going back in about 10 days, but we will stay in Haugesund for 4 days and then we go to Lillehammer and Oslo, Kristiansund and then to Bosnia.
I know you enjoy your stay here in Norway. How are your feelings about going back to reality in Bosnia?
Yeah, it's divided in two parts. We wish to go back to our country, you know. We are not afraid of war because we got used to it. 3.5 years we spent in on Chelyabinsk. So, but it's very beautiful people here, and so I predict that it will be very difficult to separate from this country because we love these kind of people, and so it will be the main problem for us.
Yeah, you have brought a guitar and a harmonica and a few kids, and are going to sing a song for us now. What song is that?
It's a song about war in Bosnia and Croatia, which tells how to stop the war.
Okay, go ahead.
Stop the war.